Hello friends, chikungunya is a viral disease which is transmitted to human by infected mosquito. There are no specific treatments for chikungunya. It is treated symptomatically. Chikungunya fever usually lasts for about 3 to 4 days after being infected by this virus. The most common symptoms are fever and joint pain. Other symptoms may include headache, muscles pain, nausea and rashes on body. Joint pain may last for about a week or two in most of the patients, but in some patients the joint pain can persist for month or even for years. Usually chikungunya patient experience the ill effect of chronic joint pain even after the disease dies down. It is important to maintain a healthy lifestyle to get recover from this disease. Take a healthy diet includes fruits, sprouts, green leafy vegetable and drink lots of fluid. It will help to prevent dehydration and patient will recover soon. Coconut water. It is the best home remedy for chikungunya. Coconut water does not cure the disease, but it helps the patient in fast recovery. It is very good for liver, and chikungunya virus develops here after infecting the body. Coconut water detoxifies the liver, and that is helpful in fast recovery of patient. Massage with oil. You can massage your fingers to get relief of joint pain. To make this oil, take 2 spoons of coconut oil, 1 spoon of castor oil, add 3 garlic cloves, 3 balls of camphor and a pinch of cinnamon powder. Heat this mixture and keep this oil in a bottle. Remember, apply warm oil every time. It will definitely reduce your joint pain. Apply cool pack on your joints to get relief out of this pain. Consume tulsi leaves to reduce the fever and to make your immune system strong to fight this disease. Ashwagandha and Shilajit can also helpful to get relief from this pain. Bed rest is necessary for chikungunya patients. Chikungunya is difficult to prevent. The only real way to ensure you won't get the virus is to avoid mosquito bites. I hope you find this information helpful. Thank you. Hello friends. Chikungunya is a